you're a podcaster and you want to add some sounds to your show, like laughter or applause. Now, you could do this after recording in the postpro, but why not save time and do it while you're recording? I'll show you how that works with cosMik uCast in this video. From the bouquet of software that comes with a cosMik uCast, we'll pick Wavelab LE for this tutorial. However, the general procedure is the same with the other programs as well. So, let's open Wavelab LE. The first thing you need to check is if your audio interface, or in our case the cosMik uCast, is selected in the preferences. So go to File, Preferences, and then Audio Connections. Here you can select your device. Now we create a new audio file. Okay, here I want to record my own voice as well as this little sound here. Now to open the recording window in Wavelab LE, there is a shortcut. Simply press the star key. By clicking on the record button, you could start recording your voice already, but the program would only record your voice and not the additional laughter sound. So, how can we change that? By simply opening our cosMik uCast control panel. And here we open the DirectWIRE window. And here's what I do. This is my wiring. And in the VLC player, I set the output channel to 5, 6 and activate the mix button down here. Okay, why did I do that? Well, you know that Wavelab LE, as a professional audio software, is using the ASIO driver. So everything I want to record has to be sent to ASIO. So the green wires show the signal of my own voice, the physical input 1-2, being sent to the ASIO input 1-2. And the red wires show the signal of my audio file. This is being played out on WDMMME channel 5-6, because that's how we defined it in the VLC player. And finally, I activated the button down here that says mix 5-6 to 1-2, so I can listen to everything on my headphones. And that's it! Now let's go ahead and record. Okay, so what do you get if you drop a piano onto an army base? A flat major. And if you throw it down a mine shaft, a flat minor. I'm sure you can think of a better joke, so go ahead and record your own podcast. Or learn more about DirectWIRE in our other tutorials here on YouTube.